Open the main control cabinet door. Turn on the main switch. Heating zones are divided to up and down areas. Firstly, turn on all the down heating zones. Check if the ampere meter indicates number. Temperature is set to about 200 degrees. Set the temperature according to the foam sheet thickness and the foaming motion speed. The down heating zone was heated for about 10 minutes. Turn on up heating zone's switches. Up heating zones was heated about 10 to 15 minutes. Feed the foam sheet at this time. Press green button. Feeding motor starts working. Up switch. Up pressing roller goes down. Pushing foam sheet to move forward. When foam sheet falls onto sensor switch. Up pressing roller goes up. Stop pushing foam sheet forward. Put foam sheet to the inlet part of foaming machine. Turn on pneumatic valve. Up pressing lid opens. Put foam sheet on the chain. Press down up pressing plate. Turn on green button. Manual slow. Put foam sheet to 20 cm away from the heating oven. When temperature reaches to setting value, start a foaming machine. Start up mode oil pump, down mode oil pump, vacuum pump, cutting oil pump. Add screen to manual interface. Press up mode up, down mode down, cutting up. Switch manual interface to automatic interface. Press run. Starts working. When foam sheet is under cutting mode, turn on cutting switch. Cutter starts working. When foam sheet is under stacking mode, turn on material pressing switch. Material pressing system starts. When foam scrap reaches winding axis, insert foam sheets to axis. When foam sheet falls onto sensor switch, turn on scrap collecting knob. Winder starts working. At this time, foaming machine starts working normally. Machine stop procedure. press circuit stop on touch screen. Up motor oil pump stop. Down motor oil pump stop. Vacuum pump stop. Cutting oil pump stop. Cutting switch. Material pressing switch. Turn off heating zone switches. Open control cabinet door. Turn off main switch. Machine start and stop procedure is finished.